Starting next week, we will begin a new program with federally qualified health centers, or as many people know them, community health centers. Under this new program, we will begin directly sending vaccine supply to community health centers, enabling them to vaccinate the people they serve.
We will be starting with a phased approach and will ramp up over time. This effort that focuses on direct allocation to the community health centers really is about connecting with those hard to reach populations across the country. So this includes people who are experiencing homelessness, you know, agricultural and migrant workers, residents of public housing, and those with limited English proficiency. And as always, we plan to be very inclusive across jurisdictions. So in this initial phase, we will include at least one community health center in each state and territory. You know, as the program further scales, vaccines will become available to all 1,400 community health centers across states and territories should they want to participate.
Equity is core to our strategy to put this pandemic behind us. And equity means that we are reaching everyone, particularly those in underserved and rural communities, and those who have been hit hardest by this pandemic.